Hello children, just we are going to learn, I am going to teach you lesson 2nd of unit 6, Shyam's Harsh Cart, it is for standard 1 and here page number 54 is completed, now page number 55, see here. Madhu was frightened. Meera fell on the frog. The frog fell on the horse. The horse was so frightened that he ran helter and skelter. He ran helter and skelter. Shyam fell off, then Madhu and Meera also fell off. One by one, all of them fell off. The horse kept running and stopped when it teased near the fair. Shyam, Madhu, Meera, the frog, the peacock, and the frog were all panting when they reached. Till then, the horse became quiet and relaxed. In the evening, they returned happily in the house, in the horse cart. Here, it is helter and skelter. See here, point 2nd, listen, tell and write. Example, one bird, many birds. Here, one dog, I have written here wrong. So here you have to complete many dogs. Many dogs, many horse, one horse, many horse, many horse, one feather, many feather. Many feather, one thing, many thing, many things, one frog, many frogs, many frogs, one peacock, many peacock, many peacock. Here not one, here one is wrong. So here also one field, many field, many field. Here one river, many river, many river. Here one banana, many bananas, many bananas. Here one room, many room. Here many. In this way, now it is correct. Here one is wrong. Here you should write many. You have to write many. Now it is completed. Here your lesson ends. You have to like, subscribe and share it. Thanks a lot for watching. Next lesson, next day. See you again. Okay.